Having stayed at this abandoned 1960 motel back in my youth, it is crazy to see how far it has fallen and that no one has shown any interest in this motel or the surrounding lot. With easy freeway access, this should be a prime location for any number of developments. Check out our full posts, decadesofdecay.com.